It is not news that all Nigerian youth in federal institutions have been at home since February due to the strike. And, you know, a nation like this should thrive on the skills of the young, you know, of the youth population. And in the absence of that, we decided, instead of having them stay at home throughout that, you know, duration, why not come up with a skill acquisition program where they can come to learn skills that require little amount of money to start up a career in that particular path on their own. So that was like the motivation to, you know, to come up with this program.
My name is Inakume Oka Abai. I'm a participant of the Yali Network training, Oyo State. I registered for the leadership and negotiation skills, and this is because I feel like it's a very vital skill that I need in my field of profession, and my field of practice rather. I feel like it's vital because I would need to meet with a lot of people. I would meet with partners. We need to sort out negotiations for partnership and sponsorships because I'm a public health professional. So yeah, I believe it's a valuable skill that I need to excel in my field of practice. And what I've learned so far, I'd say that I'm actually overwhelmed with the information I have gotten. It's been amazing, I would say. And it's beyond my expectations, in all honesty. And I've learned how to communicate properly with different people in different situations. And I've learned negotiation skills, how to compromise, and how to be a good leader in different situations as well. So yeah, I'd say it's been amazing, and I've really learned a lot.
I've taken a couple of courses online, but like I've always wanted a physical class, like the one-on-one. And so this program has helped me to network with people with like minds, and I've gotten to understand social media beyond the things I know about.
I got into the videography section of the Skillup, and I have learned a lot. And part of what we learned was types of cameras and the things needed for your videos to come out well.
I chose social media marketing, the advert and all that. And I've been wanting to learn that skill for a long time, but a lot of scams everywhere, people trying to scam me for money and stuff like that. So I want to learn this so I'll be able to use it and, you know, use it for myself.
Well, you know, I've always think that in photography is until you have a camera that you can start, but with what the tutors have made us to understand, you can even start with your phone, and gradually when you get a camera you can go into the full business.
I was not really aware about the type of photography before, but I learned more about photography now and the different aspects and why or how you should start off in one particular aspect of photography.
So I'm using this opportunity to give a special appreciation to Yali for setting up this kind of opportunity. It is very, very relevant for Nigerian youths, especially in this situation we have found ourselves.
I really want to shout out to Yali Ibadan for this opportunity. I do not take it for granted. And I would also encourage anyone who would be interested in anything like this, do not let it pass you by. Whenever you see their calls for trainings and openings, I would advise that you give it a try. It will be worth your while.
Thank you very much, Yali, for this opportunity. Thank you for giving youths like us the opportunity to learn a skill, even when the community and the nation at large is not helping the youths. Thank you very much.